we wish to reduce the average diameter of ball bearings and have performed a change in the process to assess whether that change brought about the expected improvement. Select Assistant menu, then Hypothesis Tests, and 2, Sample T. In the dialog box, select After for Sample 1 and Before for Sample 2. Choose the option, is the mean of after less than the mean of before? Leave the alpha level at the default 0.05 and click OK.